what kind of advice would you give to young or aspiring filmmakers who do want to cover sensitive topics like this, apart from, like you said, not being afraid of being of that fear? What other bits of advice could you give?
Be as well informed as possible. Try to get with and be with people who are more experienced than you are. Try to be with civil society organizations on the ground that know what they're doing, that have vastly more experience than you have. They will help you. They will cover you. Try to find allies. Try to find mentors. Try to find people that will just help you understand how to navigate this very tricky and sensitive terrain